That's the calliope. Dark gray, and he will eventually turn white. Hi, Tyson. That's not nice. Do you think that was a nice thing to do? Because you're too lazy to stick your head in the bucket? But you're just going to stick your head back in the bucket? I don't understand what your goal was, sir.
He's going to take it out like he does over there.
Yeah, but now he's rolled the bucket. There's a bathroom in here. That's nice.
That's the only way to get a reservation?
So that one, I think, is directly...
I mean, there's no place in this building. She's got an office.
Not for
reservations.
No. So this one is directly to our reservation. So that would be less of a way to
run it. It's not like a call center. So, and seeing this, we got 4 adults and 3 kids.
I wonder what they're going to do. I don't think somebody is going out right now. So, like,
3, 2,
and
that makes sense.
I would guess
a lot. If you call, they'll probably also, like, if they don't have any availability of their own, then you can always come and flag and block.
Right. Oh yeah, she just said they're for a wedding. Sir. Porter's not here. Percherons were originally bred for use as war horses. Over time, they began to use for pulling stagecoaches and later agriculture and hauling heavy goods. So that's like an empty one.
Yeah. So, it's nice because so there's your comfort station.
I might have to check out a comfort station. Just saying. I got good bathroom. I drink a lot of water. And I set an alarm to make sure we aren't late for the horses. I don't think we will be though.
Up behind you. 15 minutes before departure. Okay.
Well, then should we check in now?
Yeah, might as well go up there and check in.
I'll talk about the horseback riding later. It was fun. I ride the meadows. That's the big barn. Swimming holes all across that bridge. Oh, hi, birds. How are you? I will keep my distance. I'm not stupid. I am hungry though. And I think you can fish here. Oh yeah, you can canoe. I don't know, I had a traumatic canoeing experience once. My canoe sunk. That's right, it didn't tip. It sunk. I was asleep. I lost a shoe. Cut my foot open on a piece of glass. It's a whole thing.
All right.
Oh, look at their golf cart.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's cute.
So really, 900 is pretty good.
Thank you. tons of people.